I couldn't have been any prouder a dad, Abbie. And you look so beautiful and radiant, my love.
I'm not like my husband, who would give everything he ever owned in order to help, often to the detriment of himself.
I cannot describe how incredible it was just turning around in church to see Abbie coming.
You will always love and support Abbie through whatever challenges the future holds for you both. And she will always love and support you.
So Abbie, love you with all my heart.